If an AI or EPS file fails to import when using either the GSP 2.5 or 2.1 as vectors filter, Omega will automatically offer to try importing the file again with an alternate filter. Choosing Yes displays the alternate filter name that will be used when importing. Click OK to attempt to import the file using the alternate filter.